Good evening and welcome into another episode of Jay Jones Live Saturday night. It is Saturday. February 6, 2020. Jonesy.
Stop.
Yeah, but that's just crazy, isn't it, Kathleen?
Mm-hmm.
So crazy?
Yeah.
What's happening?
We were just talking about the conversation I had with my ex tonight about why she started trying to ask me questions about why she was having to go to a deposition and everything.
You should have been like, talk to your lawyer. He'll tell you all the reasons why you have to go.
She wouldn't have gotten that. Oh shit. No, I just need to hit you with my thing.
Did she not want to?
No. I mean, well, part of it is, I think, is because her lawyer, I think, already knows she's probably going to lose it. And so he's still trying to sit there and get paid, even though it's, you know, it's kind of a losing battle in her favor. And now it's probably setting in that she's probably or should be scared about it. So.
But she knew this was going to happen, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, she still can't fathom the idea, because she told me that it was more than enough to the time that I was getting with him now. And I said, if you add it all up, I get him about 4 days. And that's if she doesn't get off work early. So, no, I should have been that way and told her that she should ask her lawyer or whatever, but I prefer to be able to do that, because if I talk to her one-on-one, she trips over her feet something fierce like she did tonight. So I just think it's real funny, her whole, well, at least I did this, yeah, and da 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 da, and I'm not a mama's boy or whatever. And I was like, believe what you want. That right there just showed that she's still probably living in high school.
Mm-hmm.
So you said the bushes with the flowers?
Yeah.
Are the shrubs? Okay.
Yeah. I mean, your mom is family. She's wanting to help you out. That's what family exactly is supposed to do. I don't understand. I mean, it sucks that, you know, her family life stuff like that, that she doesn't understand.
Yeah. No, well, I was just really clever in it too, because I mostly just sat there and made it seem like it was problems that could be solved if her mom wasn't around, and she just kind of was like, so.
Yeah.
But no, I just tried to leave that open where she could sit there if she did take it back anywhere and be like, well, he said that it was your fault for da 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 da. So, totally didn't want to bring up anything that was actually her, because, you know, she wouldn't have accepted it. So I right. just didn't worry about it.
There you are.
Oh, I'm down. They're right here. Oh, watch out for this person on your side.
Got me.
Yeah. So. That is quite all right, though. Worst case scenario, I really think she probably overplayed her hand, though, because I really think that she threw all that stuff on me, even though that's probably what she's doing to her mom, is taking advantage and everything.
Yeah.
But yeah, I need 3 more shrubs. I gotta upgrade 3 weapons. What's the spot we could land with an upgrader?
I know the Burger Shack by the woods.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's kind of a catch-22, depending on which one he's at. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think. Is Reese at Dirty Dogs, is that one of the people, too?
one of the people what?
Sometimes.
That's an upgrader. Mm-hmm. Okay. We can try dirty then. I don't see any shrubs around here to bust up. Yeah, I started running around. I hit all these like bushes like this, and I hit the trees that are like this. Trying to find out what a shrub was, and I was like, I don't know what it is. You ready, Kathleen? Let's do it.
Really?
These people must be getting annoyed by it. Yeah. So. That was my night tonight, on top of starting out okay.
I got my Valentine's gift from Michael.
What was it?
It's a composter.
For outside, for like gardening?
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's one where, like, it's a tumbler type.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we built it and we set it out tonight, today.
That's cool. Yeah, I'm about to build a mulch thing after my mom comes back and helps me work on this garden.
Yeah.
Because I got the hole in the ground, but I got to put some wood out, and then I got to put some other stuff. And I said, you know, even though I'm going to get like fermented wood, or not fermented stuff, like mineral wood or soil where they've already kind of like done it, stuff. Getting that and. Going and making kind of like a compost thing too, because like, you know, I always think it's better that even though you do that stuff, that it's also good for you to put the ground that was there back with it, kind of. So see if it works out good or not. I mean, because I have clay in my soil, but a lot of it also too, like there's good worms and stuff in it, so.
Yeah.
There's also these really big, huge grubby things, so yeah. I had
all those grubs around my banana tree.
Yeah. It's weird because Aries and Anubis like love them. I'm like, this a new diet thing for y'all?
That's weird.
Yeah. Because when I was out there digging, I think I found like 20 of them, and I kind of went through looking for them again because I wanted to get one and take a picture of it and show, like, know really what it was. And I couldn't find any more. Well, they had been going through all the dirt that I threw out and were eating them out of it.
Well, I'm wanting to build my raised garden, but wood right now is very, very expensive.
Yeah. Wait, Reese. Oh, Reese, damn it.
What?
Oh no, she does have it, doesn't she? The upgrade.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah, you gotta have the weapon selected before you can upgrade it.
Yeah. There we go. I got it all, and I want it all.
Who's Mike talking to?
He's doing a live video.
Oh.
He went to the some store in Katy.
Gundam Kingdom.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I told him it would be cool to go, but I couldn't invest a lot of stuff into that because it's like Mike, you do know that most of the high grades I have are all the ones that you can only that are already currently out or whatever. Is that a strap right there? No, it wasn't.
Thanks for leaving me.
Way to go.
You'll catch up. You'll catch up. I'm pretty sure that there were shrubs over here at the bridge. That's the only reason I came over here. Hey, there was one. All right, I just need one more. Come on, Kathleen, hurry!
Is that Olivia? There we go.
I can't get in! No! Just leave me, I'll run! I'll try! Oh my god. Really? All right, we're out of fuel. Everybody get out. That one's still changing right there. There's gotta be somebody right there. See if I can dink one of these.
There's someone over here.
Yeah, there's one right here too. It looks like a penny too. I can see it now, Jay. What? Another penny? There can be only one penny. There's a Mandalorian backpack right there. The Shadow Tracker handgun?
Yeah, I got that.
See if I can find some fish or something downstairs real quick.
Someone's coming.
Isom. Give me 1 second. Here we go.
I took care of him.
All right, we need to get out of here. Apparently, there's still part of the map that I haven't gone through.
Really?
Yeah.
It just pop up?
I think so.
Are you sure it's not the new area right here?
Yeah, where you are.
The cantina?
Oh yeah, because that's a new area.
Kit's Cantina.
Yeah.
Why does a cat-like man person have a cantina?
Oh shit. I didn't know it was coming up on me that fast. Run, me, run! Either one of y'all have a med kit?
No.
I have two.
Okay. Oh shit. Well, it's shot on your left. There's two people in the 16-wheeler cabs coming up over there to y'all. The red and the blue.
Damn it!
Oh, did they get both of y'all?
Mm-hmm.
Son of a bitch. To die too. Yep, here we go. Really not be able to see me.
Keep going. I'm gonna get under the shower. Oh.
Shit. Oh gosh. You know, thinking about it, the auto default, I've never gotten any of my Marvel characters at all. Is that weird? Yeah, guys, it's just frustrating, that whole shit. And I think it's really stupid how a mother can't understand that putting your child in a little cubby hole as their bedroom isn't wrong. Or being in the same household with your druggy brother isn't wrong. Whenever it was before. Because that's the funny thing, is it was before. And then it was like, since that was the alternative to her moving out from here, then it was okay. Because, it wasn't in the actual house, it was in the garage.
Right.
So.
Drugs are bad, okay?
Drugs is bad, okay?
Right. Well, look, here's another thing that I don't understand. So if their mom is totally against regular cigarettes, totally against it, then why is weed okay? And I understand the whole fact of, like, weed is better than cigarettes, but you still have a child that's growing. Mm-hmm. And they're either taking in the secondhand or third-hand smoke from it anyway, and it's affecting them anyway.
True.
So I don't understand why it's okay at that point. So.
One of my friends who works at POS wants me to get back into Apex Legends. I'm just like,
You could go tell your friend to go fuck himself.
I mean, that's where that one girl I'm
you're Fortnite for life.
Fortnite for life. Damn, so angry.
I think I'm gonna land short.
Can't get me, can't get me. Come on, come on. Come on in here. Come on in here. Come on in here.
You want some candy?
Would you like some candy? I can provide
no,
you what you
because
want.
Fort Nightmares was horrible. And Jay will agree with me on that.
Yeah, it
was there's somebody running over there. They're right here.
You wanna pet my puppy? Come
there's
on,
two of
kitty,
them.
Kitty.
They're right there. Get the ball. They're about to run up the thing.
I got some.
One of them should be up there already. The other one's running up under. Beside the pipe.
I got him. And that's how I roll.
Did you get the other one too?
Right here.
Yeah. I couldn't tell which one is you.
Bro,
I'm the pug.
Do you even Fortnite?
No, I was too far away to see who was who.
I am down run up and, one health.
I didn't want to run up and not have a weapon and be like, oh shit, I'm screwed. So I hung back a little bit.
Someone
typical
shot
man.
Huh?
Typical man.
What do you mean?
Yeah, is this a sexist comment you're throwing at me and Jay?
Take it however you want.
I don't understand how typical. I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Letting the woman do all the work while you hang back?
Bullshit, I was kicking
I talking to you?
I don't know.
I think you were.
I was talking to Jen.
I don't know. You said typical man, so that was all of us.
Because, no.
You're like, what an asshole. That
typical Jen.
Typical Jen. I was almost waiting for you to say, like Jason saying, you put that in my mouth. Stop twisting my words. And I was going to be like, I didn't put anything in your mouth.
I did.
What?
Honey, what you put in your mouth is none of my concern.
You put things in your mouth from me? I feel weird about this now.
No, I put something in Jay's mouth.
Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa.
Okay.
I didn't agree to nothing.
This is a different pony game altogether now.
I'm sorry, this was not written in my contract.
Right.
I don't need your permission.
Later on today when Jay takes a shower,
no
he's in there.
No.
He's in there, you know, holding himself and he's crying.
He's sitting in the tub while the shower is going on and he's just rocking back and forth.
Yeah.
I don't know what Kathleen was trying to do to me.
Why, Kathleen? I'm nervous for so long.
I thought we were friends.
She kept hurting me. My sisters walk in. Jason, what's wrong? Don't.
Don't look at me.
I couldn't even form words. I'd just be like,
weed.
Oh my god. I went through the time warp.
The fuck? Really, Jen?
You know I like to have fun with these things. Hoes, boats, and hoes. Wait, I gotta find my way back out of here. Shit.
I still want to find the origin of that sound. What?
Oh, the wee.
Oh my god.
It just appeared on TikTok one day.
Oh my god.
I've been hacking ever since.
Ask people, what's your origin story? So I looked on YouTube and I looked on Instagram and I can't find out where your husband's at.
I don't know. Michael!
Probably on.
Are you
Only
live
Pants.
Streaming? You're not live streaming? Huh? Who are you talking to? He's talking to Kenny?
I don't know who that is.
Are you cheating on Jacob?
And Jay?
Are you
sure?
And
what about Jay? You cheating on Jay?
He doesn't know who this person is. Oh, he's secret.
Oh, man. I feel like this is how mine and your relationship started.
Oh, now they're talking about why this guy is a secret, and I can, like, Mike is smiling, and I can hear it in his voice.
That's funny.
Who is this secret friend?
Now there just became more questions from Kathleen than there ever would be from Jen. Especially a woman.
Mandalorian.
A woman named Kenny? That'd be weird.
He's masking it. He's actually saying Kenny, but he's actually talking to a chick.
Oh, he's talking to Kennedy?
Exactly. Are you talking to a boy or a girl? He's a boy. We're okay.
Uh-huh. Bullshit. if he was actually...
What would his name be?
We're actually talking to a guy.
Wait, is he really considering it? Oh, okay. I was confused. So what would his name be?
I'm even more confused now.
Well, I asked if he's a boy or a girl. And he's like, well, he's definitely a boy.
Uh-huh.
He's always wanted to be a wolf. Okay. But he's thinking about transitioning. I'm like, okay, well, what would be his girl name?
So this conversation got even weirder.
Yeah, I know. So are you
Jacob says he's jealous and you need to tell him about your friend.
Damn it, Kenny.
And he's probably going to have to start marking his territory.
Oh, man.
And then y'all two are going to have a really long chat.
Well, yeah. Supposedly. Well, you know the funny thing? Supposedly, Jay already marked his territory.
Oh. Oh,
on your mouth.
They just...
Whatever.
They just reconnected. Where did you meet this cool cat and kitten?
She didn't hear what I said.
Cool cat and kitten.
Would
Who
it be a
may
cat
or
kitten?
May not be transitioning. You know, no judge if he is.
Whatever they want.
Are you sure he wants to be your friend?
Are you just
We can provide sure? ways to make sure that doesn't happen.
Are you getting used? Does this person also just... Are they going to start texting you within a couple weeks that they want to suck your cock too?
Probably. Oh, man, there's people coming by me.
They're transitioning to a female specifically for...
Oh, shit.
Kathleen.
They locked me in a box.
Or specifically for Mike. Because...
Where is this person? Ooh, shit. I'm glad they kept going after you so I could actually see them.
Oof. Hey, guys, I'm alive.
Jesus Christ. Right. I tried to make you stay that way.
Thank you.
Kathleen didn't hear anything about what I said.
No, I didn't.
You said I was going to have to mark my territory, and I said, well, from what you said earlier, Jay's already marked his territory all over your mouth.
No, it's me sticking my imaginary penis in Jay's mouth.
Oh, so you marked your territory on Jay's mouth.
It's my imaginary. Oh, God damn it. Josh, I told you to go to bed.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit. And that's the apparent technical foul.
He was supposed to be dead! He's a ninja.
Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong as a parent?
I know where I went wrong.
There's somebody under the bridge. There's somebody under the bridge.
I have a guy in 18-wheeler coming straight towards me.
I have somebody somewhere shooting at me, but I can't find them. Bam, level up. That's what I needed.
Whee!
I still can't. Oh, there's this person.
Why did I do that? Fuck!
That's not the Mandalorian right there, is it?
Josh! Joshua Joel, you need to go to bed. And whatever I said tonight, do not repeat it.
Ever. Ever in life.
Yes, I know it's the weirdest thing that you've ever heard me say. You weren't supposed to hear it.
Heard you were supposed to be in bed.
Get to bed.
What's the other thing? You should get it. You should say that to him real quick.
What?
The other thing. Remember when y'all tried to get him to say stop doing the "Oh, Daddy"?
My name's Jeff.
Yeah, you should be like. You should be Josh. Like, Josh. My name's Jeff.
Josh. My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
Jeff. Right. Wait. Hey, stop.
My name's Petey.
My name's Jeff. 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 All right,
go to bed. Oh my god. All right, now I need IQ bots.
My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
Yep, Jeff. My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeffy.
Titties.
Excuse me, man. I don't know why you just made me think of a stupid pickup line. Excuse me, man. You like peanut butter?
Sure.
Because I got a Jiffy squeeze stick for you.
God damn it. Do you fucking hear yourself?
Mm-hmm. I do. That's why I said that it was stupid before I even said it. I like this pickaxe with the backpack, but I don't. This is on the wrong character. Keep shooting at me. Here I come. Come to get you. Here we go. Here I come. Don't you move.
I'm gonna run you over. I'm gonna run you over.
Why is there all this gold here?
I'm gonna run you over. Oh, I hit you. I told you to go to bed. No, she's asleep. Leave her alone. She's gonna bite you. She's going to bite you. Look, she's my dog. We are cuddling. Keep your ass to bed.
I'm at 206. Going. Wait, no. I need to go to Steamy.
Yeah.
My name's Jeef.
There's a bunch of people landed here.
We just gotta go to the back. I gotta take out the IQ bots.
Yeah, but we need weapons first. Boy.
You can't take out the IO bots with the... the thing. The axe.
What thing? You could. We just have to be really good at it. Which I know we're not. Who the fuck is this person shooting at? That lint liquor. Ooh, this person's pissed.
Got one.
I got one too. The IQ bots?
No, in person.
Oh, I got one too. No, I need another thing besides a sniper. Like, not any, like, above common weapons here. What the fuck?
Month above common weapon.
Aw, shucks. Thanks. Your mom's an epic weapon, too.
My mom is a mythic weapon.
I don't know if I would want my mom to be a mythic weapon, because then that would sound like she was never going to get touched any at all in her lifetime.
I'm a mythic weapon.
So you want someone to touch the mom?
Eh, that's probably already have. Probably already have. It's got to be better than the last guy that she dated.
Yeah, that guy. He was a dick.
He was a black racist.
What?
Yeah. Because my mom likes black guys because she always says that they look younger than... or by the time they get old, they'll always look younger than an older white guy or whatever. So my joke
black
to her
crack.
Is she should date a... She dated an Asian guy, and the last guy was like a complete racist. Like, we sat there and started talking about stuff or whatever, and he found out like I was a big fan of Maya Angelou, and he's just like, oh my god, that's a thing. And
like, racist towards other black people, or
no, like that black people were like a superior race compared to everybody else, and not that there was any inequality or equality to just being a human or anything like that.
So he doesn't believe in equality?
No, not really. It was just like almost every conversation with him was like weird as fuck. And then he'd always get on the topic of how oppressed everybody always was, and da 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 da, and basically, like, really, like, getting out of the way of being and sounding like a normal person. Like, didn't believe, like, any white person should own a business or anything like that, because none of them knew how to run one. And whatever.
Bill Gates?
Yeah, whenever him and my...
Tim Cook?
Because the reason why they ended up breaking up is because he would get drunk and would get into arguments with people.
You call him a cracker?
No, like he, it didn't matter who you were. Like a bunch of her friends, like she had some other interracial couples as friends.
Uh-huh.
And all of them were like, we don't want anything to do with you because of him.
So, I mean, are they still friends with her now that daddy, that she
died? No. No. No.
Oh, so he burned that bridge.
Yeah, he burned that bridge.
So he burned that bridge for her.
Yeah, he burned the bridge for her, but it wasn't for her. It was him being dumb. Cause she always would tell him like not to drink so much or whatever. And, you know. And one of the last straws was he was standing outside and got in a argument with one of my sisters and basically started calling her a hoe and a slut and all this other stuff about stupid shit. And my mom was like, "You need to watch your mouth." And he was sitting there and basically was like, "I don't have to worry about all you bitches or whatever." And she was like, "You're out of here. Like, you just need to fucking leave." So, and he was still like stringing along. This other girl is like his like side piece kind of sorta that was always a weird story. Supposedly she like had 5 kids from different guys and stuff and was collecting stuff, and she was like his girlfriend, but they had broken up, but he would still like try and take care of the kids and stuff because the other girl wasn't like good at doing any of that stuff. And so, I mean, in the long run, it just kind of seemed like he was trying to use my mom for a lot of shit. But I still have old text messages on my phone from where he, like, would send me and my brother text messages and stuff. And he basically, like, at one point called my brother, like, a fat cow because he didn't know the truth. Because he didn't know the truth or whatever, and that basically he needed to get away from my family as fast as possible because black people needed to stick together and like all this other shit. Like it was just like insane. And he'd gotten to a point where like my sister had a restraining order against him. Katie had some kind of an order against him because he like started calling her a slut and all this other stuff too, and like that was like his default to call women. So
you just feel like, "Sup, slut?"
Yeah. No, it wasn't even like that. Like he would just like sit there and start talking down to people and whatnot, you know. And he kept trying to like tell me like think for yourself, you know, what's right, and you, and basically trying to tell me that he didn't do anything wrong. I was like, "Well, you can sit there and think you didn't do anything wrong, but I said whenever I pull up with my brother from us hanging out and you and both my sisters are outside with somebody else get in an argument and shit, like that's not on me to do anything about." So he's pissed off about a lot of things because one of my sisters like slapped him in the face really hard too, and
did he deserve it?
Hell yeah. It was my sister who kept calling a slut and stuff, and she popped him in the face. So my keybots, I need 2. Oh, it only says I took out 1. I still need 1 more.
Lava lop!
So, yep, there's crazy people. Crazy people everywhere, so. I stopped worrying about until I actually talked to somebody, I just stopped worrying about trying to say if somebody was a good person or not. Ooh, somebody just went by me. They were in the ground. It was a little scary.
Come here. Come here. Get in here.
Aren't you waiting on Kathleen?
She has her own car.
Are you telling me I'm poor because I don't have my own car?
No, I was telling you to get out of the store. Oh, God.
What the fuck?
That's cool. We're good. We're good.
Well, I thought we were going to hydroplane across it, and we never
did. I thought we did. It just drowned.
Shit, that was great.
Just a reminder for those watching, tomorrow night is Super Bowl Sunday, but here it'll be Super I Can't Make It Out of the Bus Line Sunday. Every match we play, I have to land on the bus line, no matter what.
Every move you make.
Every move I make. Hey, wait. Oh, okay.
Oh, I didn't know who you were talking to.
You! I was right behind you.
I wasn't paying attention to the map.
Apparently you weren't.
There's a llama over here.
Llama?
Oh my god. Look what you did, are you?
Llama!
Okay with yourself?
Oh, someone's over here. I got him, don't worry.
Don't worry, I got this. It's cool.
Continue to the llama that I pointed out.
Why do you make me feel bad?
I feel like that was sexist. No, I haven't
Why are you shooting? Don't shoot the llama! Why'd you shoot the llama?
How could you, Kathleen? You're sick.
You savage.
Oh, God. Jay, you're gonna get her started singing the fucking song. I'm a savage.
That's Michael, not me.
Could be.
Bougie. Ratchet.
Yeah, there it is.
Thank you for that boost.
Well, it's okay. You'll have to wait.
Why do I have to wait?
Womp, womp.
Because if you get too far away from me and Jay, then you'll die.
Please, y'all get too far away from me, y'all die.
That's what I said.
No.
Yeah, you just said if y'all get too far away from me, I'll die.
No, you'll die.
That's not how it works.
That's
definitely not how it works.
It definitely is.
I'm gonna need you to stop having Kathleen force her donkey dick on you.
Is someone over
here? I've grown to accept it, honestly.
That makes it even worse.
Damn it.
Damn it, shit. Titty, fucking damn it, fuck my pussy, strap my vagina.
They're raping
me? Yeah. They looked at my boobies. A bit early
Son
today.
Son of a bitch! What?
That's what Kevin is saying.
Oh, early today for you to say that?
Yeah.
All right, I got about 20 more minutes to play.
No, you don't. You got more.
Yes, I do. Because if it's anything like it was this morning, it's gonna be bad.
What do you mean?
So you know, we got off at like 11:30 last night, and so I laid down and turned on like a short TV show just to watch so I could sleep. Mm-hmm. But I wasn't like ready to go to sleep, so I kind of had to get acclimated. And I was laying down and I heard this stuff start happening or whatever, so I never really like fully got to sleep, and Grace was up at like 1 o'clock and then just kept playing and doing all this other stuff till like 4:30. So yeah, well, I mean, I know why, but by this point I'm sure you know why, because I've bitched about it enough.
The melatonin?
Yeah.
Kevin said, had I joined 10 seconds later, I would have heard forcing donkey dicks.
Yeah. Donkey dicks. Yeah.
I mean, no. I've just grown to accept what Kathleen does to me. I just, you know, I could keep fighting it, but it's just like, why?
So let me ask you this question. So if Kathleen really had a dick, and somebody had a gun to your head and said, suck it or die, what would you do?
I guess there's a first for everything, isn't there?
Okay, so same scenario, but with Mike.
Well, we're gonna have to see some brain matter, aren't we?
So what's the difference between if I had a dick?
Cause in my brain, you're still a female.
But I have a penis.
You would be a she-male, and it's weird. I don't know. It's weird.
I couldn't do it.
Because I would think that it's like, oh, it's a strap-on. Because
my
brain would realize.
It's real. It's all
no,
touchy.
No. But yeah, no, wait. No, listen.
Wait,
listen,
would
to what
I
I'm
be
saying.
Circumcised or not circumcised?
Oh, God.
probably circumcised.
Oh, my God.
Okay. I'm imagining this is like a genetic defect from birth.
Because cat's dick would be plastic, apparently. According to Kevin.
Okay, so another scenario. So if Kathleen had a dog dick, would you let her get stuck to you?
Don't ask me that question.
Basically, would you be my bottom bitch?
No. Because, you know, like with dogs, like, what happens is the base of the penis gets over flooded with blood, and
yes,
they actually
I know how
get
it works
stuck together.
I need a weapon, goddamn.
I mean, you know, I'm not gonna
Are you just gonna tell me if it was Kathleen, it's okay? Everybody else is a no.
If it's Kathleen, it's fine. If it's Mike, no.
A new weapon.
Okay, what if Kathleen had one of those cat penis where the barbs came out of the end of it?
I guess I'm gonna have to feel some new pain, aren't I?
Damn. So anything involving me, you would do it.
Shut up, yes.
Shut up, yes? Oh my God. This is some, like, Kathleen dedication right here.
Right?
You do realize I had a crush on her a while back, right?
I do, but I don't ever think if any girl that I liked ever had a penis that I could go after that.
Ah! Ah! Fuck! Fuck! Coming. Oh, he's being rezzed. He's being rezzed. Welcome to any view. We're new viewers to the show. It's true.
You said he's being rezzed?
He was rezzed, and now they're running away from me.
Okay, so he just got off the ground.
Yeah.
I thought you could see the bus.
No. He was not.
They're right up above us, I think.
I don't know why you put me in that compromising spot, Jacob.
Hey, man. I just like to see where people's minds go with things.
Clearly! You made me admit something on the air that I didn't want to admit on the air. Because I didn't.
You could have denied it. You could have denied it.
I could have denied it, but it would be bad if I denied it.
But you can't hide it.
Exactly.
Because I know.
I mean, I could still understand the crush part. If Kathleen had a penis and you weren't for it, I still don't know why you would say yes.
Because...
Have you met me?
Okay, look. Awesome. Here's the thing.
Yes.
Can I explain my reasoning?
If I had met you, it would be fine. If I had to meet your penis, it would be a hell no. So...
Okay, can I explain my reasoning?
Sure.
Like, okay.
Are y'all shooting at me?
No. Where is this person?
I keep having, like, bullets come at me and I can't find them.
Right here.
There was somebody behind me back there, too, that was doing it, but I couldn't find them either.
But,
Yeah.
In my mind, I see... Right there. Regardless of what appendage is between her legs, I still see Kathleen. Like, I mean, it's weird, yes, but like, so are a lot of things that I like.
I wouldn't be Kathleen anymore. I would be Kyle.
You'd be Kenneth.
Kenneth?
Yeah.
I can see me as a Kenneth.
Ooh, even better. I could see you as a Kirby.
Ew, no.
Kevin's like, or plead the fifth. No judgment.
I could definitely see you as a Kirby.
Kirby?
Yeah. Just because I could see Kathleen saying something like...
Hey, Michael!
Bad choice of words there.
If I...
Oh my
god. What would my name be?
If you went through a sex change.
If I went through a sex change, what would I legally change my name to?
Did he say Dennis Quaid?
No.
Did you say Kenneth?
No, he's talking to his mystery friend.
Where's his mystery friend? Does his mystery friend play Fortnite? Does they want to join us in conversation?
He's building his model.
Well, that's not... It's boring.
Okay, do you see me as a Kyle? A Kenneth? Or a Kirby? There's someone over here. knocked him.
It's taken him a really long time to answer this question.
I know. A, B, C.
Sixty seconds.
What?
You said Kenneth?
What about Jason? Let's get out of the cage. Would I be a Jason?
Oh, why? 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 Why?
Oh, man. Well, that would be weird.
I would join you guys in conversation, but I would have to install Fortnite. Ew. Whatever.
What about...
You'd love Fortnite.
Randy.
Randy.
No, that's weird.
That's too weird? Okay.
Yeah.
That's where we draw the line, Randy.
No, I mean,
but go Randy.
I feel like it would be okay if you were a Randolph, but
what is it?
Kevin is a better name.
But Randy,
you're only saying
like,
that because that's your name, Kevin.
Yeah, what about Kevin?
That's my brother's name.
Then we don't want that.
That's okay. You can take his name. You can take his name. He can be the new Kathleen. Because as far as I know from you and Mike, he's a bitch, so.
He is a bitch.
He is a bitch.
He refuses to let go of mommy's teeth.
Right now, he's just like.
I'm saying. So he could be the Kathleen and you could be the Kevin.
No, there will not be another Kathleen because Kathleen's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
But you wouldn't be Kathleen if you were a dude.
Why are you putting gender pronouns onto names?
But the legacy.
That's because that's what society dictates it as.
Well,
already.
This I don't give a fuck. How about that?
That's okay. That's just how society has it.
I don't think Michael's playing in our game. He hasn't answered me. There's someone at this cabin.
You should
talking
do
to that mystery person.
You should do the really weird Michael.
How's that weird? I'm just yelling.
You just say it like a certain way. Because you know you get like a little lisp to it or whatever.
I do? What?
You're like, Michael.
Michael.
See, no, look,
it sounds gonna, normal.
You're gonna keep doing it that way. Michael!
Michael! It sounds normal.
He's gonna get annoyed that you keep calling him.
I don't know, he's ignoring me.
Yeah, he is.
I don't hear a lisp.
You should say that one thing that you say whenever he's not paying attention to you.
What?
When you go, Michael, I'll suck your dick. That's like your alternative to a lot of things. Michael, I'll suck your dick.
He just doesn't listen to me. God damn it. Stop fucking building.
Knocked him.
Do we get the
I'm
other
down.
One too?
I'm down.
Fucking quit building and fight like a person!
Black Man Sean 14.
Wow.
And they did the donkey laugh.
Let's give him a donkey punch.
Whoa.
Donkey punch right to their uvula. With your dick.
With my Kenneth Dick.
Kenneth Dick.
I'm still thinking Kyle.
Kyle? Such a Kyle.
I'm thinking Harry.
Harry?
Yeah.
Kevin, Michael. I want you to go to Reddit.
I'm
and look up
Harry
stories about Kevin.
Maybe Newt. You could be a Newt.
Hey, I'll suck your dick. Michael. He's fucking ignoring me. And I don't know how I feel about it.
Hey, you should say it loud enough where you know that the other person hears it that he's talking to. Because you know Mike will have to say something to him to explain why that was said.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Michael! You want a little suki suki?
Michael, you little suki suki!
That's how Friday's clip was made.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh!
Michael! You want a sucky sucky?
Oh my gosh!
Sucky sucky!
I suck you off! Oh my god!
Is he still ignoring you?
Yeah.
I can't hear him anymore, so it sounds like he went in a different room.
No, he's in the dining room. I don't know. He's talking lower, so he's probably talking about me.
Uh-huh.
Maybe you should, like, do the funny, like, moan you did the one time and go, Michael, I need it, or something like that, and see.
Just get, like, super turned on out of nowhere, and he's just... It's like, whoa, what is up with Kathleen? Is she horny all of a sudden?
It make the person hear it. That'd be hilarious.
I can't do it. Hold on.
Just like, yeah.
Michael! Suki suki!
Oh, shit.
No! You didn't answer my question! If I transition, would I be a Kyle, Kenneth, Kirby,
like the suit right here.
Or Harry?
What if we had add Harry?
Or a Newt?
Ooh, no, not Kirby!
Look, great minds think alike. Great minds think alike.
He said it was a Chad! That's the equivalent of a Karen, you asshole.
Oh.
Now you should ask him, is he trying to tell you you are a Karen?
Are you trying to tell me I am a Karen?
Oh!
He's back to ignoring me. What is it? Card.
Oh, Kargoth.
Kargoth is my name.
Oh my god.
That's not a real name. You would never put that on your... Oh, you
think? That's not a real name, and it doesn't count.
Kayla says, well, this just hit SFW status. I'm like, dude, have you been watching the entire time? We never left NSFW.
Oh my gosh. So I'm the guy in the candy cane suit?
You are.
Riding the Deadpool dragon? With the Master and Chief little backpack thing that looks like the alien on it.
Master and Chief?
Yeah, Master Chief.
Okay, there you go.
Do I taste good?
What the fuck?
Well, this is a weird question. There's a weird question.
My dog was looking at me.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I thought this was another question you were trying to ask Mike.
Michael!
Oh, no!
Do I taste good? Ah, you bitch. I'm too salty for you, huh? Oh, I know. Oh, I know. Oh, I know. I know. Daddy's ignoring you. Doesn't mean I'm gonna show you some attention. You eat my shoes.
Hey, I'm gonna have to ask you not to do that anymore. Cause I don't wanna know what sounds you make when Kathleen's giving it to you.
Oh my god.
He seriously? Be making those sounds.
He might.
I'd have him screaming.
He might be in the puppy play as a precursor.
Oh my god.
I mean, you know, kitty stuff was on your thing.
Why did I show you my kinks?
What? You did. You told me online.
Ouch! 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 Oh, you're heavy. Stop. Don't lick my fucking face, you eat shit. Where'd y'all go?
Kevin's like, wait, what?
I had to eat corn at the place, and I did.
You got corny.
I am corny.
You got corny. You got corny.
I had to get the corn so that I could grow the horn.
Guys, I hit a gas tank.
Excuse me, would you like to blow my trumpet? Bam, 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 bam.
No, I played the clarinet.
Aha.
Close enough. Close enough.
I did percussion. Hashtag Brian Hydrum. Let's get that trending. The rest of the band was a bunch of losers!
What's that loud banging?
Oh, that was me. I blew up gas tanks. Oh. I'm being targeted. I just realized that.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, you've been
because you're black.
Getting targeted for a while. Wow. Kathleen is really trying to bust those balls tonight.
I'm just waiting for her to just like stomp on them right at this point.
I mean, if you're into that stuff.
Add it to the fetish list.
No, it's not added to the list.
I'd make you cry. You want me to wear stilettos?
Oh my god. I don't think I've ever seen you wear heels.
You know the worst part? You'd be doing a lot of healing if you got with Kathleen.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
People might even say that you could be a blue healer.
Oh, you keep going.
It's true. I do keep going, just not as much as Sean does.
But Sean does it very well. Ah,
it's usually all based around the same thing, though.
Yeah, but Sean knows how to get it to the point where it's really annoying, but funny at the same time.
Do you need to go outside? Then go tell Daddy you gotta go outside. Ouch. Michael, can you let Roxy out, please?
Let Roxy out.
Are you still on the phone?
talking to his mystery lover.
I remember when Kathleen used to say that's who I was.
How does that make you feel?
I guess I'm just in the same boat with you now.
Mm-hmm. Sucks, doesn't it?
I mean, at least we can help each other out, you know. We'll form a Michael screwed me over party and we'll talk about our feelings.
Michael, we're forming a group about you. We're forming a group about you.
What? Yeah. A group of what?
Huh? Well, this is a How Michael Screwed You Over group.
Yeah, you thought you were one and only lovers, and it never happened, because then he kept adding new secret people to the bunch.
Mm-hmm.
You look so weird.
Who?
You.
Because I'm a candy cane?
Yeah.
I stick out like a sore thumb.
Mm-hmm.
Or a candy cane.
And there's no snow anywhere for me to hide in anymore. I'm a candy cane. Sad at,
and I don't know where that came from.
Run out a different direction so you don't have them coming after me, too.
Hey, Jumper, stop fucking moving!
You said they're jumpers.
Alright, Jin, you're all alone.
I'm all alone! There's no one here beside me! My troubles are all gone! There's no one to derive me!
I expected better out of all three of you. Y'all should have killed me way back when. Alright, well, I'll catch y'all later on tomorrow.
Yeah, I gotta call it a night.
Okay.
Alright. Step on Mike's balls with stilettos.
I will.
Alright, bye!
Bye!
There she goes. Alright, let's go play some Overwatch. Let's go play some Overwatch. We're gonna play some Overwatch.
Let's go play some Overwatch. Go and play Overwatch. Yeah, baby. Yeah, yeah, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're gonna watch BlizzCon on February 19th and 20th. Hope they will talk about Overwatch 2. Cause I wanna play it with me and you. Yeah.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem. Rise and shine. The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
What's this new mode? Bounty Hunter. Gain points by killing the target to claim their bounty, okay?
Welcome to Paris.
Kill the target to claim their bounty and become the next target. Targets receive bonus points for kills. Okay?
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
That's deplorable.
Just how I drew it up. Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
This will heal you.
Holy dooly.
Hello. Just how I drew it up.
What kind of gun is this? Junkrat's gun is more of a pellet launcher.
Fire in the hole! Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
This is my will.
Much better.
You'll pay my whole.
Fire in the hole!
Enemy, it's 2 kills.
Da-da-da-da-da! Short now, Fortnite, yeah. They were tired, but you're more than welcome to join me on Overwatch. Blitzstorm!
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
A 12 terabyte? Damn, boy. I mean, honestly, I would have done something like that. How much is your 12 terabyte? 200? Actually, that's not bad.
Fine, how do you do? Now that was beautiful. Oh, that's a good spot. Landed all along.
Clearing the area.
Oh, it's been shipped. Okay.
Back for more.
Fresh additional easy store 12 terabyte external USB 3.0 portable hard drive black. Okay.
You won't get rid of fire
in the hole. Da-da. Fuck you. Oh, you get back your ultimate? Okay. Da 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 da! Puppy!
I might need this later.
Power!
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
Da 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 da! Damn. By UPS. Oh, that's a great company.
Lays a trap for his prey.
Beacon in place. Start locating.
I know I'm cute, thank you.
Rise and shine!
I got that da da puppy. Oh,
well, that's a fine. How do you do?
This bounty match is a little bit longer than normal.
Rise and shine.
Yeah.
Come here, Bounty. I want you.
Just how I drew it up.
There's Bloodstorm! Okay, da 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 da! Puppy! Power!
First, you don't succeed, blow it up again. Fire in the hole.
Yahi Parambasta
takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
I get the da da da. Puppy! Power! I got an achievement. So, storm chasers? Did you get caught in a tornado? Haha, that's what you get.
Oh, this'll be good.
Justice rains from above. Enemy needs 3 kills.
Ah! Oh, okay. I thought I fell off the edge. I get it, da da da! Puppy! Power! Pay up!
Mm-hmm.
What do you want?
Fine, just you don't want to play. Whatever.
The...
Not much.
What mode do you want to go to? Quick play classic or just regular quick play? I think that's like the only modes we can play.
Yeah. Have you tried the bounty mode?
Yeah.
Bounty Hunter?
Yeah.
It's not bad. I like it.
It's shit.
What do you mean it's shit?
I just never got... Then again, I haven't played, like, Deathmatch... Wait, which mode is that?
Welcome to
what mode are you talking about? Was it, like, kind of, like, similar to Deathmatch, right?
Yes, Deathmatch.
Yeah, but with points, but with a point system.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was never good at deathmatch. But then again, I was trying to play DPS that I haven't played in a while. I mean, I can't play DPS for shit.
Howdy.
Justice will be done.
Oh dear. For a good you really? Fight. You really? Is that your way of telling me you want to play D.Va?
Well, if you want me to play Orisa.
You want to play D.Va because I can play Orisa.
Good.
If you're more I don't think I ever seen you play Reinhardt.
All systems operation.
I'm not good at it.
Ready for combat.
Neither am I. Actually, neither am I. I'm better at Orisa than I am at. That's Orisa's my main, my shield tank.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attack commencing. Please move the escort. The payload. No, moving the payload. Reach and burst
activated. So BlizzCon is the 19th and 20th. So I anticipate they're going to talk about Overwatch 2. I think they may have, like, a closed beta period like they did with the original Overwatch.
I always can't catch myself having to reload.
That was a waste of an ult. I regret that.
You should be used to it by now.
Fuck you.
Routing power to forward shield. I'll have to shoot you down.
Please move
now. Show them.
I'm a dumbass.
What did you do?
I'm not a good loser. Fell off the edge because I saw in Medivha's ult coming towards us. And I didn't have enough time to get out of the way, so I just fell off the edge.
Allow me to repair the damage. It happens.
I was gonna let the water take me before I let the... I wasn't gonna give Diva's ult the justice it wanted. Wow, seriously?
Alright, leave this game right away. Are you gonna requeue?
I will.
For the last time, I'm Swedish!
God damn it, I was endorsing. They really need to change the damn button for it.
Traveling to Nepal.
Oh, hell no.
Select your hero.
What the absolute fuck is this shit?
What?
You got three... Look at the levels of our teammates.
No dying on my watch.
Pretty new, folks.
Imagine the worst possible...
Leave. Let's leave.
Now.
Hmm?
That's Basically, there's even, usually there's more than one low level like that, I would leave. I wouldn't even play.
Mobility increased.
Well, we don't know if they have a Smurf or not.
Yeah, I'm not even going to take their chance. So, I'm just going to, I would normally just leave.
Round one. Capture the objective. Executing flight maneuvers. Please move behind the barrier.
Well, it could be worse.
Boosting up.
Eva online.
I require aid.
Mercy, I L Y. I don't get it.
Get in here.
Helden sterben nicht.
That could have gone better.
Yeah, our teams are not Smurfs.
Well, it could be worse.
Healing enough. I'm securing the objective. Anyone want to join me?
That could have gone better.
I'm taking damage.
I require.
Oh, I know that.
Seriously, McCree? I didn't realize that you could crouch and you get a boost jump on Baptiste.
You just now figured that out. That was like one of the
angle of attack.
That's like one of the
she can't be attitude positive love.
I didn't know. Shit, man.
Helden sterben nicht.
Fuck this fucking motherfucker.
Boosting up.
It's not my time.
Pump up the volume.
Are you fucking kidding me with this shit?
Oh, turn it up. That could have gone
wrong. Additional support would be appreciated.
Fully healed.
I have found the enemy. Come and face.
I'm going for the Dormless team.
For the Crusader.
Now. Oh, let's break it. Die.
Well, get to it, Mark. Get it going, Mark.
Let me see your sound call.
Join me.
Enemy radar contact.
It's fine.
Duplicating Baptiste. Get in here.
Well, it could be worse.
Helden sterben nicht.
Let's move it, please. The Crusaders!
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Let's get in there.
Science will reveal the truth.
Can you play Mercy, or are you better at Moira?
I like Moira better.
Well, she's not as useful right now, unless they buffed her recently. Because she can't heal all the damage as fast as possible.
Mercy.
Play Moira if you want to play Moira, but...
Everyone says I'm better at Mercy. I hate playing Mercy. It's like all the characters I'm good at, I hate playing.
You need it. Not gonna say anything. Raising the
volume. Damage increase. Let's get you back out there. Moving up. Good as new. You should be at peak performance level.
I need healing.
Let's get you back out there.
The white tiger becomes me.
I'm on fire.
Well done.
Oh.
Mercy in the
I get you woke up.
Follow through. Time to accelerate. I am loving this.
My spirit grows strong.
Helden sterben nicht. You should be at peak performance level.
Oh, help me.
Let me get you patched up.
Here they come.
Let's get you back out there.
Let me exit.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Come out and face me.
Oh, come here.
Come on, you can engage.
Ow. I got a dragon to my face.
Duplicating mercy.
Let's get you. I tried to eat it up, but I was just slightly too late.
Heroes never die.
I'm being attacked. Ich
kümmere mich um dich. Help me. Enemy.
My spirit grows strong.
Robot with me.
No.
Robot.
I must go where I'm needed.
Double time. F it up.
Hi.
E aí?
Hello.
Let's get you back out there.
Bring it on! I live for this!
Enemy spotted!
I cast this force.
Heroes never die. Down nicht.
Never come!
Gail, the mother!
Dein Schutz.
Good as new.
Not really sure what's going on in the chat.
Back in the fight.
Stop watching chat.
Probably shouldn't fall to the floor.
is no defeat.
Next time, when there's more multiple low levels like that, leave.
Why?
Because most likely they're not Smurfs and they're gonna be trash. These are.
I don't like leaving like that.
No, leave before the match even starts.
I still don't like doing that.
I'll probably, if we get another four multiples like that, I'll probably leave anyways.
Traveling to Horizon Luna Colony. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Oh, I'm a healer this time. It's up to you as a tank because you're the better tank.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Let's shoot for a new high score.
Hello there.
All systems operational. D.Va, ready for combat.
Oh, that's ouch. Horrible. Ow. Damn. God damn. This is wrong. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. That was horrible.
Oh good, our Larissa knows how to use a shield.
Damn.
How did he die again? I know the helicopter crashed. Did he figure out what happened on the helicopter?
I don't know.
Nice. comes up in 2K now.
You know what? You just gotta diminish anything I do. I don't sit here and diminish things that you do.
Where does it hurt?
Such potential.
Suiting up.
Get behind the barrier.
Game on.
Let off some speed.
Routing power to forward barrier.
Heroes never die.
Ejecting.
Good one. I think the Junkrat is trying to steal your thunder, though.
Yeah.
Defend the objective.
god, they got it.
Defeat.
That was actually not bad. Let's see if you got played. Oh, I thought that. Let's see if you got played the game on that one.
Eh.
Wait, hang on. Why can I not choose damage?
Hmm.
There it goes. That's because I already chose the other two. Yeah, I can go Moira. Or what about Baptiste? You weren't that bad at Baptiste.
I was bad at Baptiste.
Well, you did some decent attempts. Like what do you call it? The disc. Immortality field.
Science will reveal the truth.
Yeah.
Just remember, like, she's having troubles. Moira's very weak because there's too much damage for her to heal. And she has very limited healing, like a resource meter, so watch out for that.
I'll be busy soon enough. Damage amplified.
A welcome improvement.
Usually may use your healing orb more often. Oh, did you ever beat the Cyberpunk?
Not yet. I need to get back to it.
Oh yeah, make sure you get the latest patch because they fixed that game breaking bug. Stop the
payload. Get it done. Enemy allow me to repair the damage.
Boosters engaged. Time to raid my IPM.
Allow me.
Not ready.
My barrier's down.
No dying on my watch.
Yeah, this is not gonna work.
My ultimate is charging. Group up here.
Diva online.
Get in here.
Mecha activated. Game on.
Reality bends to my will.
Defense matrix activated. Get through this.
Regen up.
Heroes never die.
You have my thanks.
Not my time.
Fire in the hole.
I have reached peak performance levels.
Get in here! Immortality bubbles down!
Fire at will!
I'm being attacked!
You know I got the Kiwokuro! Someone's looking out for me.
Oh.
Hello.
Get in here.
Get in there.
Photon barrier is almost ready.
Now, hold on.
Reality bends to my will.
On can't be attitude positive, long.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Fully healed.
Come on.
Fire in the hole.
It's not my time.
My ultimate is ready.
I have my eye on you.
Get in here. How about a little extra?
Alert team
activating self-destruct sequence.
Enemy contact.
All better. Now.
I'm back in the fight.
Step right
up. Heroes never die.
Fire at will!
Someone's looking out.
Can take you on Kuro!
Get in here!
Behind you!
Tactical visor activated.
Funny say it sound for.
I think I'm out. See you, man.
All right, man. HTTP, I can't even get the name of the website right. I'm gonna take a nap now. We'll be right back. See what else we can find while we wait.
Traveling to Eichenbaum. Enemy needs 5 kills to win. Enemy needs 4 kills to win.
Just
enemy
Damn. Here we go.
Now arriving at Nijang Tower. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
All right, people, let's get in here and fuck shit up.
My preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Observe the barrier.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round
taking
one.
Off.
Capture the objective.
The power of destruction from afar.
I will draw.
Come on, time to raise my APM.
to recharge. This will heal you.
Ah, cheers.
The power of the...
Come out and face me!
This is my will.
An
expedient solution. I will draw the strength from
you. Kill the Macron!
Looking on!
I'm too young to die.
Come out and face me.
Adaptive circuits engaged. D.Va.
Pass into the iris.
Routing power to forward barrier.
I've got you in my sights.
Nerve, yes.
Activating the barrier.
Converting personality. Echo on.
No!
Executing like that.
Ejecting!
Good thought.
Join the...
My ultimate is ready. Time for some mayhem.
Coalescence is ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
Surrender to my will.
Sometimes, a little patience.
What is
the melody?
I will allow none to stand
in the way. D.Va re-engaging! Taking off!
We must claim the barrier.
Time to raise my APM.
This will heal you. Allow me.
Going free.
Surrender to my will.
Don't worry, my friend.
Damn it!
I have your shield.
Fire is about to break.
Very good. Alright, let's finish this.
Incoming.
What is that melody?
Surrender to my will.
Soon enough.
Come on, then, face.
Now show them.
This will heal you.
How's a little overkill?
All right, we're going to play Call of Duty Cold War because I've been promising that for a while, and or not. I'm trying to see if this will actually load for us. Okay, now it'll work. Okay. I've been waiting to Alright, let's play campaign. Not sure what shaders do. Waiting for whatever these shaders are. Hopefully they'll be done soon, because I can't do anything until they get any in there. Rasputin. I don't know. Rasputin. Gotta take a Rasputin. Because this is Cold War. We'll whisper to him. See, I have Modern Warfare. It's just I haven't downloaded it after I reset the operating system.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
The dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Works up. Oh.
You're up, Mason.
Hey, hey, wait, wait, wait. Oh. Oh. Wait, wait, wait. Oh. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
The Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Yeah. You better start talking.
Wait, wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for him.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
18 hours later.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
Oh, got hit with a wing.
Uh,
God.
You should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Nowhere left to run.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Ronald Reagan.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Five weeks later.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
work for the CIA.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. And that's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Replay previous missions or examine evidence. When you see this icon, new evidence is available that could assist you in your next mission and more.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have.